I am an invisible man.
Several writers in our history have come close to achieving that supreme American fiction. Certainly Melville and Moby Dick, Mark Twain in The Adventures of Huckleberry Finn, I would say Faulkner in Light in August, and Ralph Ellison in Invisible Man.
Read it.
To whom it may concern, keep this nigga boy running.
He has a fundamental respect for the complex minds of everyday, ordinary black people. And I love that about Ellison.
I think Invisible Man is essentially a journey story from innocence to self-knowledge and trying to muster, to find the courage in oneself, to make meaning and live in such a world. This, to me, is the human challenge we all face.
You weren't being smart, were you, boy?
No, sir.
Everyone tried to tell Invisible Man who he was or what he should be.
But what if I wish to express an idea?
We furnish all ideas. Ideas are part of our apparatus. Only the correct ideas for the correct occasion.
No one recognized him for what he was. To use the title of the book, he was invisible.
I had not believed that black fiction could be so wonderful. And he showed us that you could do with black life what Homer did with Greek life, what Joyce did with Irish life.
It's impossible to be a serious student of American culture and Afro-American culture without working through Ellison. He's the brook of fire through which one must pass.